It is dinner time at Angel Cheryl's house. Oh, Milo, eat yours, honey. Don't eat Ginger's. There's Maxie boy. There's Ginger. There's Milo, and there's my Sadie. Max and Milo have been adopted, and they leave on Sunday. Ginger may be adopted. She went for a meet and greet yesterday. They love their puppy stew that Angel Cheryl makes them. Oh, it's so hard being a foster puppy at a hemsa.